It's a really special weekend for it because it's a lot of local talent, a lot of local competitors in the Aurora. Yeah, so you think Aurora can dance and Aurora's got the voice. And it's been fantastic so far. We had a great night last night. We're hoping the weather holds out for us today. And we're also here tomorrow. So some great bands, great food, you know, beverages, of course, and lots of people.
It's a beautiful town. Now, I met Farley back in the day. At Maestro, it was up west, Maestro's anniversary party, and I also met him at Canadian Idol. So this is a little bit like the Canadian Idol. The girls get to get up on stage and give a verse and a chorus. Tell me what you're looking for when you're judging and what you're looking in that young talent for development at such a young age. I mean,
yeah, exactly. No, they're very young. They're very young, so what we really look for is qualities that are not sort of derivative of something that's already out there. We're looking for obviously a
no imitation. Keep it real, girls. Keep it real.
And then we try to focus as well on just actual vocal quality, song choices, and more than stage presence.
What do you think if a performer comes and they want to do a song they wrote?
Well, it's strategic, right? Because you do a song that you wrote that's not familiar, it's going to be harder for people to assess because they have nothing to compare it to. If it's above and beyond amazing, then the people with trained ears, if you will, can detect that. But for audiences, it's not generally not a good recommendation.
And always do the best part of your song. So if it's chorus, kill the chorus. If it's bridge, kill the bridge. So what else are you doing this summer?
Projects on the go that are not yet public, but they will be soon. And so, no website. Most of what I do doesn't really run the website per se, because I'm on the service side of things, so behind the scenes. But essentially, it's going to be a pretty interesting year coming.
Good. I'm glad you're here in the community. It's always a great thing. Farley Flex.